Children, today I am taking questions of profit and loss, which is from class 8, R.S. Agrawal. It is exercise 10A. So what is the question? A dealer gets 940 rupees more if instead of selling a table, he is selling a table at a loss of 10%, it is sold at a gain of 10%. So there are two types of selling. One is loss of 10% and another is gain of 10%. So in this, when he is selling at the gain of 10%, he gets 940 rupees more. So we have to find out CP of the table. So there are many ways to solve it. We can solve it algebraically also using X, and then as it is a profit, so it is X plus X 10%. We can do like this also, but here I am using short trick method which will help you to solve easily. So what is that? Just to see, if we take, generally we take, let's CP of that is 100 rupees so that it is easy. So when I am selling at a loss of 10%, then SP in this case will be 90 rupees. How do we calculate? I think when we do, it is 100, SP is 100 minus 10% of 100. That will be 90 rupees if I cancel. Same way, if another case, I am selling at a gain of 10%. That means SP is 110 rupees. So one case, I am getting, SP is 100 rupees, another case 110 rupees. So what is the difference between these two types? Difference is 20 rupees at whole. So now just we see that in our case, when we take loss of 10% and gain of 10%, I get difference of 10 rupees. But in this case, the dealer, when he sells a table, he gets 940 rupees more. That means difference of both the cases is 940. So we take the proportion. Suppose it is 20 rupees is difference, then our CP is 100 rupees, as we have to find out CP. So if our difference is 940, what will be our CP? I can solve it cross multiplication, equivalent fraction also you can solve. So X will be 940 into 100 by 20 and 2,4700 will be the cost price of the table. Same way in second question, just you can do it very quickly. A dealer gets 56 rupees less if instead of selling a chair is there at a gain of 15%, means CP is 100 if we suppose. Then gain of 15% means in this case our SP is 115. But if I am selling at a gain of 10%, this SP is 108 rupees. Difference in both the SP is 115 minus 108 is 7 rupees. So we have 7 rupees difference when CP is 100. So when you have to do quick methods, you can do directly this, but he gets 56 rupees less. The difference between the selling at a SP is 15% and 8% is 56. So I have to find out according to this CP is X. So if you cross multiply or I reduce it to the equivalent, 7 8s are 56, 1 by 8 ratio, so 100, then it will be 800. Or I can find out by cross multiplication also. It is 7 8s, so it is 800. So you see, very quickly we solve it with this type of question. Now here also, 20th question. A cycle difference is 260 rupees. We have a gain of 10% and 14%. So very quickly we find out the difference is 4 rupees. So it is 4 by 260. Which we have to find out 100 rupees CP and X. So x is 260 into 100 by 4, and 4 6 are 24 2045, that is 6500 will be the CP of chair. So you see that very quickly, just doing this you can draw mentally also. So I hope you have understood how to solve using proportion.